Now, you might be wondering why they call me the liar. Well, some say it's on account of what I swear transpired next. But to be honest, I hardly believe it myself. But the Vault Hunter descended toward Crater's Edge, their iron hot in hand, with enough grit to sand a tree trunk smooth. They were ready to fight, and good thing, too. Rose had slipped through their fingers too many times. There was nowhere left for her to run. It was a dead end. Aptly named.
Ruin's coming. And I'll be the one holding the reins. Come on, gunslinger. Draw.
99, bounty hunter! Bleed for me! Thank you.
underground. The vault will follow. Surfaced. Time to get out of the dark, back above ground. Save the town. Simple as something. They're long gone nowadays, but their legend remains. Of course, there was still the matter of the bounty, and it was time to head back to town to collect.
Tomodachi, sure hope you stick around a while.
bad haul, all things told. Funny thing, townsfolk never did find Rose's body. But I suppose that's a story for another day.
Body ho!